My name is Cynthia. I'm from Argentina. I'm here in Vegas around 9 years, I think. Before working with Michael, I didn't have a good experience. But I want to change my body. I have 2 children, so I want to be fit, and I'm trying to do some kind of sports, you know, and he helped me with that. I did the show because I thought it was not possible for me to do it. But after knowing him, it's possible, you know, it's possible. With children and everything, it's possible. The hardest part of working for a job was the diet. The diet is hard because you have to be focused, you have to have a goal, and you have to be very sure about what you're gonna eat every single day. They get better, my skin, they get better, and I lose a lot of weight. You know, that was the most significant part I saw when I changed. Every day you feel more secure, more confident, and you feel much better. You feel so happy, extremely happy. The first thing I noticed when I start to change was my skin. They change a lot with the diet. Everybody can do it. The only thing, they have to be very focused in the diet, and everybody can do it. You have to call Michael and make an appointment with him, and he gonna teach them how to change the way their lifestyle. And everybody can do it. It doesn't matter if you have children, if you work all day, everybody can do it.